It is time. It is time for us to fight for the things that we believe in God. It is time for us to not just fight for our own Christian life, for us to have a relationship with God, but it's time for us to fight for a whole generation to experience God and encounter Him and have a relationship with Him. It's time for us to fight for purity, holiness, and righteousness. It's time for us to fight to be motivated and inspired for the things of God. It's time for us to feed our focus and starve all of the distractions. It's time for us to feed our faith and starve all of our doubts and our fears. The moment that we see that snake of doubt about to bite us, we cut its head off. No, I choose life today. I choose Jesus today. I choose purity and holiness. I choose the word over your facts. I choose the truth over the realities that you're trying to paint for me. I choose God. I choose fire over comfort. I choose conviction over complacency. It's time for us to not just fight for us, but to fight for the younger generation, to fight for every generation to know God. It's time for us to begin to be true fighters. Paul said, I fight the good fight of faith. We are fighting to maintain our faith in this life. Jesus said to Peter, I'm praying for you, not that you have no persecution, not that you're not crucified just like me. No, I'm praying for you that your faith would remain. Ephesians 6, Paul says, put on the full armor of God so that you can stand and war against your enemies, which are powers and principalities in high places. Put on your armor. It is time to fight.